I always set up my historical catch sites. If I catch one year, I'll have it set there next year if I'm trapping that same property or close to it. So